is allowed to be like really fast and fun to watch. Mortal Kombat. Probably the second. Thomas with the power stones. Pretty good stage for the characters.
Is Snake's stuff.
grab the cameras underneath and grab it. It's just like, it's not really getting the upgrades. There we go. No, I think that's fine. You should have gotten a lot more than that. I don't know. I feel like upper redraft, or upper redraft would have been like super good. I know these are just picking up things like that. But yeah, this stage is a little whack. Just like, the one way it works for Falcon, I guess, is the big stage. Because the platform is moving, there's a lot of different unique ways for Tulip to approach the platform, which means like, say Samurai has a contingency plan for the staircase layer like it is right now. But I think he doesn't have one for when the red platform leads down to the blue and etc. etc. So he kind of like, it allows to mix up in that sense. But of course Samurai's gonna live forever. And the platform is blue.
I don't think this is a smart decision.
I don't think so. I think there are a lot of better people.
Nice.